stride length is an important factor in the development of a number of different types of running injuries. Overstriding can lead to problems with strain in the hamstrings. It's usually associated with heel striking, and it results in higher impact forces, more of a deceleration force when you land. So it's anything that has to do with the tibia, the knee, the hips, the back. A lot of those things get better if you just don't have that impact. And you can do that by decreasing your stride length. If you have a shorter stride, you're more likely to land in the midfoot as opposed to really reaching out there and landing on your heel.
Your stride length and the type of stride that you have when you run can impact your chance of injury. It affects the force that goes through your lower legs when you run. So I think that seeing a physical therapist to do a gait evaluation can be very, very beneficial, because a lot of times you're doing things with your stride that you don't even know and you don't realize that you're doing, and you have asymmetries that are causing injury, and you need somebody else to look at that for you and to evaluate it.